The motor room is winding down right now, but in the meantime, this is a retake of the elevator at Smith Memorial Hall, University of Illinois. And they really did change it. Well, a little bit. Three is still locked, just in case if you're wondering. Really did a nice job. Looks nice. New floor. Now let's get a good cat view. We'll do one more ride. There it goes, and that's it.